Once upon a time, in a faraway land, a young prince lived in a shining castle. Although he had everything his heart desired, the prince was spoiled, selfish, and unkind. One winter's night, an old beggar woman came to the castle and offered him a single rose in return for shelter from the bitter cold. Repulsed by her haggard appearance, the prince sneered at the gift and turned the old woman away. But she warned him not to be deceived by appearances, for beauty is found within. She had seen that there was no love in his heart, and as punishment she transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle and all who lived there. If he could learn to love another and earn their love in return, the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed to remain a beast for all time. As the years passed, he fell into despair and lost all hope, for who could ever learn to love a beast?
Strange but special, a most peculiar mademoiselle. Is it pity and deceit. She doesn't quite fit in. She really is a funny girl, a beauty but a funny girl. She really is a funny girl.
I have a wedding to plan. How about it, Belle? Marry me.
Gaston, may I have my book back, please?
It's not right for a woman to read.
You are positively primeval.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Gaston, please stop.
You will marry me, Belle. Today is the day all of your dreams come true.
Adventure than even she in her wildest imagination could have dreamt. For through a series of strange circumstances, she found herself held captive inside a dark and foreboding castle, inhabited by a very odd collection of characters.
Master will be furious if he finds out what we are up to.
Well, we don't have to tell him, do we?
There is nothing to worry about.
No, nothing. Just our entire future.
Oh, pish-posh.
Hello there.
We are guests for dinner.
We'll keep it simple.
What are you talking about? What's going on? Come on.
Come along, Chip, dear.
Oh, dear.
No need to worry.
We'll keep it simple.
Hi!
Stop! Stop it, I say. Do you hear me? All of you. I said quiet! If we're going to do this, then let's do it.
But of course, we must make her feel welcome. Esteemed madames and messieurs, it is with deepest pride and greatest pleasure that we welcome you. And now, we invite you to relax, pull up a chair, as the dining room proudly presents your dinner.
She'll never see me as anything but a monster. Try to understand, Master. The poor girl has lost her father and her freedom all in one day.
Need I remind you that your 21st birthday will be here soon?
I know that. Perhaps she has come to break the spell.
Remember, you must learn to love another and earn their love in return.
I know. And then we might all be human again.
Yes, yes, human again. Oh, that's good. Oh, that's very good.
Oh, lovely.
A human again. Wow!
Oh?
Oh, no.
I thought I told you never to come here.
I just wanted to find out.
It's none of your business.
Stop.
You shouldn't have come to the West Wing!
And you should learn to control your temper.
I can't help it.
Well, how do you know if you don't even try?
Say something nice to her.
Try to act like a gentleman.
I apologize.
Apologies. That's
it.
Chin.
Yeah. I've never felt this way before.
There's something sweet and almost kind, but he was mean and he was coarse and unrefined. And now he's dear and so unsure. I wonder why I didn't see it there before.
This way, I thought I saw her. And when we touched, she didn't shudder at my part.
Though it can't be, I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before.
And who'd have thought?
We'll best not solve it.
Well, who'd have known?
Well, who indeed?
And who'd have guessed they come together on their own?
It's so peculiar.
We'll wait and see. A few days more. There may be something there that wasn't there before.
You know, perhaps there is something there that wasn't there before.
What?
There may be something there that wasn't there before.
What's there, Mama?
I'll tell you when you're older.
Belle has turned me down for the last time. No one says no to Gaston. Reject it. Why, it's more than I can bear. And publicly humiliate him. Why, I'm disgraced! But I have a plan. Someone has to protect our village. Kill the beast, or he will kill your children. The beast will make off with your children. He'll come after them in the night.
No!
No one is safe until his head is mounted on my wall. I say we kill the beast.
Kill him!
No one's safe until he's dead. He'll come stalking us at night, set to sacrifice our children to his monstrous appetite. He'll wreak havoc on our village if we let him wander free. So it's time to take some action, boys. Shadows, it's a nightmare, but it's one exciting ride. Say a prayer that you're there at the drawbridge of a castle where there's something truly terrible inside. It's a beast, the thousands. Massive paws gonna club for the priest. Hear him roar, see him flow, but we're not coming home till he's dead. Good action! Kill the beast!
Kill him!
If you're not with us, you're against us. We'll rid the village of this beast. Who's with me?
I am!
I am! I am!
Bunch of foot,
screw your courage to the sticking place.
We're counting on this stone to lead the way.
To a maze, to a wood, where we think a haunted castle. Something's working that you don't see every day.
He's a beast, one as tall as a mountain. We won't rest till he's sure and deceased. Sally Fork, Tally Ho, grab your sword, grab your bow. Raise the Lord and here we go.
Middle Age, lead to the castle and bring back his head. Take whatever booty you can find, but remember, the beast is mine.
What's a place where the sun will come on to meet your battle on the plate, although the danger just increased? Take a glance in the sun, you'll be better with your strong back if you can't
do it anymore. Kill the beast!
Thank you.
to say the least. Both a little scared, neither one.